Why Meghan Markle, probably, won't be sharing Prince Harry's royal fortune. The upcoming royal wedding between Prince Harry and Meghan Markle is about to make the United Kingdom an insane amount of money. Their marriage is expected to boost the economy by $680 million thanks to related tourism and t-shirt sales. And while the UK will have a lot to thank the soon-to-be royal couple for, Markle will be dealing with some much less fun financial conundrums. Specifically, her United States taxes, and you thought doing yours was annoying. Although Markle plans to become a UK citizen, the process will take approximately 3 years, during which time Markle will remain a US citizen. Why is this important? Royal expert Marlene Koenig told The Sun that even when married to a member of the British royal family, as long as she remains a US citizen, she will have to pay income tax. Though Markle has wealth of her own, much of which comes from her role on Suits, that she'll pay taxes on, she's also about to marry into a family with a very large fortune. Prince Harry received half of his mother's £21.5 million, about $29.2 million, estate when she died, and he shares a £3.5 million, about $4.7 million, annual allowance with his brother and sister-in-law, William and Kate. And that's not to mention the rest of royal family's worth. The upcoming royal wedding between Prince Harry and Meghan Markle is about to make the United Kingdom an insane amount of money. Their marriage is expected to boost the economy by $680 million thanks to related tourism and t-shirt sales. And while the UK will have a lot to thank the soon-to-be royal couple for, Markle will be dealing with some much less fun financial conundrums. Specifically, her United States taxes, and you thought doing yours was annoying. Although Markle plans to become a UK citizen, the process will take approximately 3 years, during which time Markle will remain a US citizen. Why is this important? Royal expert Marlene Koenig told The Sun that even when married to a member of the British royal family, as long as she remains a US citizen, she will have to pay income tax. Though Markle has wealth of her own, much of which comes from her role on Suits, that she'll pay taxes on, she's also about to marry into a family with a very large fortune. Prince Harry received half of his mother's £21.5 million, about $29.2 million, estate when she died, and he shares a £3.5 million, about $4.7 million, annual allowance with his brother and sister-in-law, William and Kate. And that's not to mention the rest of royal family's worth.